Hi friends, welcome to Yadnya Investment Academy. Today we'll be taking you through our latest offering model portfolios. So friends, as active investors, if you're managing your own portfolios, you know it's a daunting task. You need to stay updated on what's happening in the global economy, what's happening in Indian economy, what's happening in a particular sector, what's happening in the capital markets, what's happening with the stocks that you have in your portfolio, what's up with the portfolio managers that are managing the mutual funds that you own. So in short, I'll say, active investment is time-taking, it requires due diligence, and it requires efforts to stay updated on what's happening in the market, right? Also, as investors, we look for returns that are commensurate with the risk we are taking. If you're taking more risk, we would expect better returns coming in from that portfolio. So what we thought is, through our model portfolios, why not to construct portfolios that gives you easy, efficient and very easy to implement options, such that you can implement these portfolios according to your risk profile. So what is a model portfolio? It's basically a group of assets that are selected from different asset classes, like mutual funds, debt mutual funds, hybrid mutual funds, stocks, cash, money market instruments. So it's a group of assets that are selected from these different asset classes and are given predefined weights by a professional, which are commensurate with the risk profile of that portfolio and can generate expected returns in line with the risk taken in that portfolio. We're currently offering three model portfolios. The first one is a conservative model portfolio, which is meant for low risk appetite investors that have a time horizon of 3 years. They have lower expectation in terms of the return that gets generated from the portfolio, but the risk of the portfolio should be low, right? The second one is a moderate model portfolio, which is meant for investors with medium risk profile that have a time horizon of about 5 years. Their expectations from the return expectations from the portfolio is decent growth with moderate standard deviation. Okay, then the last one is a growth model portfolio, wherein the time horizon is at least 8 years. The expectation by the investor for the portfolio is to grow at a high pace, and the investor is ready to take as much volatility in turn with the high returns. High returns, high volatility. Okay, so what we did is we looked at the 150 mutual funds that we analyze as part of the mfyadnya.in product. We looked at more than 50 stocks that we analyze. We do the fundamental research as part of the stock subscription product. We gathered the knowledge that we acquired by advising hundreds of retail investors, and we also looked at the strategies that are used by institutional investors. We looked at the research, we looked at the strategies that they use for implementing portfolios for their clients. We combined it all and put it together in our model portfolios. As you can see, we have first done a strategic asset allocation, wherein we given specified weights to stocks, specific weights to mutual funds, specific weights to debt funds, as per the risk profile of the portfolio. So you can see in conservative model portfolios, there's more weightage given to mutual funds, while in growth portfolios, where we expect more returns and are ready to take more risk for that, there's higher allocation done to stocks, because there's more risk associated in owning stocks as compared to owning mutual fund units. However, we would definitely want to state that these are reference allocations, and while doing an individual assessment, it's important to take your risk profile, it's very important to take your investment time horizon, and it's very, very important to look at the financial goals before you start investing into these reference portfolios. Now, taking a look at the stock sub-portfolio, portfolio within the model portfolio, we moved on to the next step of tactical allocation by sectors. So the main theme that we looked at while constructing these stocks portfolio is the consumption theme. We also taken a look at few peripheral sectors wherein companies have put in a lot of efforts in making their brands visible to retail investors. For example, cement and healthcare. Moving on to the next bucket, which is of mutual funds and net funds. As you are aware, we have in-house methodologies developed for screening these mutual funds. We take a look at the performance of the mutual fund. We take a look at the selection skills of the portfolio manager of that fund. We take a look at the risk ratios. We take a look at the type of stocks that are selected within that mutual fund. What is the investment objective of that mutual fund, and a variety of other factors are considered before a selection is done for these mutual funds. So along with this, then there was a bottom-up analysis was also done. So it's while constructing this model portfolio, it was a combination of a top-down approach as well as a bottom-up stock selection and mutual fund selection approach. So friends, let's now see what are the benefits of subscribing to these model portfolios. The first benefit that you get is that these portfolios are constructed keeping in mind different risk profiles. So the most important step for you is to find out what is your risk profile. For that, what we suggest is on the InvestYadnya website, there are these questionnaires available wherein you can fill in information and assess for yourself what is your risk profile. It's very important to know your risk profile before you start investing into these model portfolios. Okay. Now the second benefit is we've taken a very long-term view on the investment strategies such that we can avoid short-term volatilities. We're not in favor of daily trading. We prefer taking a long-term view on different stocks as well as the mutual fund performance and the mutual fund houses. Now the third benefit that you'll get is you'll have access to the latest fundamental research for these stocks. We will be continuously monitoring these stocks to ensure that if there's any impact that we'll observe based on any market events, any global events, or any company specific or that fund house specific event, we'll be monitoring that on your behalf. Right. Now the fourth benefit that you get is the diversification benefit. We are not concentrating on a single asset class. There is a fair level of diversification that is done across stocks, equity mutual funds, debt mutual funds, hybrid mutual funds, index funds, and also money market funds. So it's not that we're concentrating only on stocks or only on mutual funds. There's a good amount of allocation done in each asset classes depending on the type of model portfolio. Okay. And last but not the least, you're going to get access to professional expertise. So monitoring and rebalancing of the portfolio, we'll be doing that. The portfolios, these model portfolios will be rebalanced on a quarterly basis, and we'll be monitoring these portfolios on a monthly basis, and we'll be keeping you posted on any events or anything that we think is going to impact these stocks or the mutual funds that are part of these model portfolios. Now let's just see what is the information that you're going to get access to after you subscribe to these model portfolios. First and foremost, since we're maintaining and monitoring these portfolios on an ongoing basis, you'll get to see the monthly performance of these portfolios along with the yearly performance that we'll be posting on a monthly basis on our portal. Okay. Along with that, you'll also get access to Excel calculators that will help you find out how many stocks and how many mutual funds you need to buy as per the amount that you're planning to invest. So once you put in the amount, the calculator will tell you how many stocks to be bought and how many mutual fund units to be bought. So you are also going to get access to the fundamental analysis that we have done for these stocks that are part of these model portfolios. We have developed in-depth videos and also ebooks wherein we have analyzed the stock in detail, analyzing its business, various fundamental ratios. We've analyzed the industry to which that stock belongs to, and you'll be getting access to all these ebooks, videos and detailed presentations as part of the model portfolio subscription. On the fund side as well, we have developed detailed reviews of these mutual fund schemes that are part of the model portfolios. So you'll also get access to these in-depth reviews that are done for these schemes, along with other research content on these fund houses as well as the fund schemes. Okay. Then we also maintain a blog that we update on a regular basis, wherein all the latest research, any latest events that are going to impact the model portfolio, any methodology related updates, all of it gets updated on the blog. So you'll also get access to that blog along with the curated content that we create for these talks as well as the mutual funds that are part of these model portfolios. So friends, it's just the beginning. We're also coming up with more model portfolios in future. We're all already working on a few quant based model portfolios. So stay tuned and keep yourself updated on the latest updates on our model portfolios. Definitely, we would also like to mention one more point here, that these portfolios are reference portfolios. These are created by keeping in mind a broader risk group. So before making any investments, we recommend seeking advice from a registered investment advisor. Thanks for watching the video. If you have any query, please do feel free to add it in the comment section below. Jai Hind.